I've been in a position where there have been other, to put it mildly, conservative authors that have launched written books based on what they purport to be serious allegations against the President of the United States. And I'm often in the position of responding to those incidents and trying to defend the President from accusations that are not rooted or accompanied by any evidence. My point is that right now that's what's happening to Secretary Clinton, and there is a spokesperson that Secretary Clinton has hired that can answer these questions.
Okay, but I'm not asking whether or not Secretary Clinton sold, you know, favors from the State Department. I'm just asking you about whether or not these donations should have been disclosed.
Right.
I'm asking about disclosure.
And
I'm not suggesting that.
Right. And that is something that Secretary Clinton's team can talk to you about. Is how they handled this particular incident.